스노우 지금 낯선 사람 테스트하고 있습니다. 스노우는 성격 자체가 굉장히 차분해서 낯선 사람을 만날 때도 천천히 냄새 맡고 탐색하는 걸 좋아해요. 막 이렇게 만지고 막 이뻐해주고 환영해주는 것보다 이런 걸 더 선호하는 친구예요.
So Snow, this is Snow meeting strangers. And Snow is a calm type. He's really calm and you should give him some time to come and like sniff you and then get to know you rather than just Snow. Going and petting him and getting him all excited because as you can see, he's meeting all the strangers and very calm.
이제 좀 친해지면 막 뛰기도 하고 깨발랄하게 놀기도 하는데 그 전에는 좀 차분하게 인사를 하는.
But once he gets to know you, Snow's gonna get excited with you and play with you. But until Snow feels comfortable, you have to give him some time to break in.
알고 있어.